Nothing beats a good massage. And today we're going to talk about how you can give yourself a great back massage with this back seat massage cushion in this video coming right up. Hi, welcome to Sid's Tips. Yes, today we're going to talk about this awesome back seat massage cushion that was sent to me by a company called Rolly Fit. So appreciate the company sending it to me. I'm going to give you my unbiased opinion. I always like to give an unbiased opinion, even though a company does send it to me, but I do appreciate them for allowing me to test it out and for me to share it with you about it. So if you are in the market for a massager or you're looking for a gift with the holiday season coming up, then this is hopefully going to be a helpful video. And you can also click on the link in the description down below and see what other people have to say about it. If it makes sense, you can order it. It is quite a big seat massage cushion, as you can see. Look at this box. It's a huge, huge box. It's nicely marked and it's got a nice handle. So if you want to just carry it and give it to somebody, there you go. As far as the product, as you can see, it is thick and works with any kind of chair, your sofa. This is not the kind of product that you want to be in a laying position. If you do have one of those recliner chairs, you can do that as well. But you don't want to force too much with this chair. But before we dive in, let me just share with you just a couple of things. First of all, this is dual powered, so you can plug it in with power in the wall, obviously, as I'm doing now. So you've got your power cord, and I have that connected to my extension cord. You might need one depending upon how far you are from where you're sitting. It does also have power for the car, so if you are traveling, you can take this on the go with you, which is nice. So something to think about there, about that. And then you have this really fantastic instruction manual, user manual, and it does really highlight everything well. This really is a nice product. It's really, it's not the least expensive one on the market for sure, and it feels like it's well made, and I'm gonna highlight all the features. Let me go ahead and get the box out of the way. As far as the weight to the product, it does state it's 11.7 pounds. So let's go ahead and I'm gonna jump off the chair here. I do have it turned on, the remote. Let me go ahead and get a little bit closer. So there is the remote. You've got all your functionality on the remote control. So starting at the top, you've got your power. You've got heat. It does have heat, low and high. You have also vibration on the seat that you're sitting on, not the back, but the actual seat cushion. And then you can do the full back. You could do mode, which is the upper back. You could do a certain spot and just have it sit there. The low back, put on auto. And then you also have the intensity on low and high. And then you have your stop. Now, I'm gonna come around here and just show you just a few things here. First of all, this is a nice soft seat cushion, and right in the middle there is a vibration. Now let me go ahead and move back. Let me get the wire to move back a little bit. And so there is a little vibration here. Now I've got my Bose, the new earbuds on here, just so you could see the case and the vibration. I'm gonna go ahead and turn it back on. And then I'm gonna put the vibration. So you could see it is, you could see how that's moving around. So it definitely vibrates. When you're not using it, you don't really feel it. I mean, you feel a little bit of a lump, but it's not much, but it is a nice little feature. So you can easily turn that on or off with the remote control and still have the back working. And in fact, if you wanted to, I think, let me just stop it a second. I think you have to have at least the back going and the vibration. So we'll go ahead and let that keep running. Now, one of the things as well with the seat cushion, it's got some nice padding on there, very comfortable. You also have this leatherette pocket here where you can put the remote control. It's not a very deep pocket, so if you're moving it, it might fall out, but otherwise it seems to hold in place. Now, for the back, what is nice, actually, I will stop it here a minute. It's not very loud either. You have this PU leather, and you have this headrest. So these are Velcroed on, so you could take the headrest off, and you can even take the leather off if you want, and then put that to the side, and then it's got Velcro on top, so there's Velcro there. And then you could just put that back on. You can have your headrest. Now, the difference is having the PU leather on the back, it makes it for a little bit of a softer massage. If you want it a little bit harder, then you want to have this mesh backing. It's a breathable mesh. And once you turn it on, I'm going to go ahead and turn it on. It's got 8 nodes. So we'll turn it on. You could see they're all vibrating there. And now also put the heat on. So you could see it's glowing red as well. And we're gonna go down to the lower back. We'll have it go down. And you could see how they rotate. It really does penetrate well into your back. It gives it a nice massage. It feels so good. And it really is a nice massage product. With my chair, it's a low cut back, so it makes it a little bit difficult. On the back, there is a Velcro strap that you can use if your back on the seat is higher, and you could wrap it around better than I can, but it's here, this is a little better. So you can see I've had to make adjustments. It is a little thicker, as you can see, so that is quite the thick device, but it's really nice. And I really like it. It's really relaxing and it felt good. My back was bothering me. So I sat on there and it just felt great. So once you actually power off, what it does as well, the nodes go all the way to the bottom and then it just stops and it sits there. So you'll still hear it moving even after you power off. So overall, really nice product. It's works great. Gives you a nice deep massage. One of the things too is if you are going to use a floor, which again you don't want to be laying flat down, but they say no wood. And 15 minutes, by the way, is the auto shut off. So there you go. Really nice design. It is a little heavy, but not too heavy to move around, and certainly nice to take on the go with you as well. So to the company, RoliFit, thanks for sending it to me. Really like this backseat massage cushion and works great. And definitely with the holiday season, a great gift. Well, thanks so much for joining me today. Let me know if you have any questions. And again, click on the link down below where you can check out more information and then decide if you want to order for yourself or as a gift for someone else. Take care.